DJ Eskimo City, the coolest DJ on the motherfucking planet.
Hey, somebody, call somebody to get some mileage. I need some good sauce. Clean sauce. Purple
Rain. Today's makeup look is Purple Rain inspired. If you would like to see how I achieve this look, then stay tuned.
Okay, so starting off by priming my eyes, I'm just going to use my foundation color all over my base. I used to use a primer, but they do dry pretty fast, so I'm just using this Sephora Collection Tint Foundation. Okay, just make sure to blend that all the way up to where you concealed your brows, so there's no halo effect. Right now there is a halo effect, but that'll all be cleared up when I add my foundation all over my face. So I'm just gonna use my finger to make sure that the product is warm.
I hope you catch your feelings for no bitch, you fuck the crew. You know I'm independent, get the rental, bust a jug. You know that Purple Rain had them hitters
on. Okay, so I'm going into my crease area. I'm going with like a cinnamon, nutmeg color. It's not named. It's from the Nika K Perfect 40 palette. So I'm just gonna add this into my crease for a transition shade. On my lid, I'm adding a purple matte color from the e.l.f. palette. I believe I purchased this at Target for like $7.99. It may have been on sale, so it was about a year or so ago, so I'm not really sure. So I do want to add a little bit of a dramatic effect. I'm adding some hot pink from that same Nika K palette just in my inner corner. And of course, I love my smoky look, so I'm adding some black. It's like a charcoal color, actually, on my skin tone, but in the palette, it looks black. So that was a little bit of a disappointment, but, you know, we're just going to make it work. Of course, add gradually when you're using black, because you don't want to build up just too fast. So little bit by little bit always helps. I'm going to use my same crease brush that I already used just to smooth everything out. Blending is very important, so you may see me blending for a while.
Whips loaded. I'm just trying to show you how to get a few rollies. Purple Rain, Purple Rain, Purple Rain, Purple Rain, Purple Rain. I just need a girlfriend. I just need my girlfriend.
Okay, just adding some more color back in there where anything that I've lost from all the blending that I'm doing. Okay, so I'm going in with my liquid liner. Lately I've been using a cream, and I do have to say that I like cream liners more. Until I find a liquid liner that just blows me away, I think I'm just gonna stick with the cream. But I couldn't find it today, so I'm just using what I have.
See me whip up in that new scooter like a bullet. Purple Rain, Purple Rain. I just need my girlfriend. I just need my girlfriend. I just need Purple Rain, Purple Rain, Purple Rain, Purple Rain, Purple Rain. I just need my girlfriend.
Okay, so I did apply my lashes off screen, and right now I'm going in and exfoliating my skin. It keeps bumps away. For me personally, it's my personal regimen. It keeps bumps away. I'm using just pure alcohol, 70%. And I'm just scrubbing my face with a rough wash towel that I mainly use only for makeup. And as you can see, it does make my face look red, but it's temporary. So I just make sure I keep scrubbing until my face is smooth. After I do that, it starts to automatically tighten and get a little shiny. That just shows me that my skin is clean. So I'm adding my Nivea face cream all over my face. I want to make sure that before I apply any products to my face, that is fully moisturized and protected.
I just need my girlfriend. I just need Purple Rain, Purple Rain, Purple Rain, Purple Rain, Purple Rain. I just need my girlfriend.
Okay, so now that all of that is rubbed in, I'm going in with my collection of foundation. Yeah, so I totally forgot the name of the foundation for a minute. It's the Sephora, the same one that I mentioned earlier, with the sunscreen in it, because of course it's the summertime and I'm here in Texas, so I know it gets hot here.
So I'm independent, get the rental, bust a jug. You know that purple rain had them hitters on foot.
Like I said, at the end of the day, you want to make sure that your skin is protected, whether that's from the sun or just anything else. So I'm just going to go in with my extended kabuki brush, and I'm going to blend that out. And blend, blend, blend. I had some music playing in the background, so just ignore me, you guys. Ignore me. I have my moments sometimes. Now I'm blending on my forehead. I'm going ahead and blending closer to my brows. And this is just going to make sure that there is no halo effect. So everything is going to blend seamlessly.
Got real estate downtown, investing all over. I heard you trying to talk down like I ain't focused. I know you trying to play around.
Okay, so now I'm going in with my blending sponge from CVS. It was $5. And I'm simply just blotting my skin. I know in the past I've used Kleenex, as y'all know me, I'm a budget shopper. So, you know, I wasn't finna spend no $10, $15, $20 on no sponge, just one, you know what I'm saying? So I got this pack of, I think it was a pack of eight for $5.99 from CVS, and it comes in a variety of colors, and they're all shaped the same. I did cut it just a little bit to make sure there's no hard lines. I'm just adding some more of that purple on my inner corner, inner tear duct area, for a more dramatic effect. Okay, so now I'm getting my fluffy setting brush from e.l.f. I purchased this from Target for $6. And I'm also using my NYX finishing powder. Now, because it's finishing powder and not setting powder, I'm not going to let it sit on my face. I don't really like to bake that often, especially if it's something quick. So I'm just smoothing this into my skin, and make sure to not really swipe, just blot and press into your skin. I'm also going to take a little bit more of that, because I don't really like to do everything at once. I do it by section, so I do all over my face and then I do under my eyes, because that's where the most important part that you don't want to crease. And then on the inner corners of my eyes, for some reason it gets a little sweaty, and above my eyebrows if they're drawn on that day. So I'm going to go back in right there where I tend to sweat, around the peak of my nose, the bridge of my nose. I'm going to add some more of that finishing powder. And right above my eyebrows.
DJ Eskimo City, the coolest DJ on the motherfucking planet. Hey, somebody, call somebody to get some mileage. I need some good sauce. Clean sauce.
Okay, so I am using my LA Girl contour palette. And I purchased this for $6.99 from Jenny's Beauty Supply in Dallas, Texas. So I'm just going to use the earth tone. It's like an earth red in a bronzy brown, and I'm going to use these neutral colors in my contour area. I've kind of pushed away from using cream contours or, you know, darker foundations or concealers as a contour color, but I do have to say this is one of my favorites, and I'm going to use that same powder to slightly contour my nose. My nose is already pretty small, so really I'm just adding a little bit more definition because it's already pretty tiny.
Get you for the crew, you know I'm independent, get the rental, bust a jug, you know that purple.
And it's time to glow.
I see you acting strange, I can tell it's ain't love. That brand new moves ain't had to get it out the mud. Purple rain, purple rain.
Okay, so I am using my Forever 21 Rose Gold Bronzer. I purchased this for $6.50 from the Forever 21 at Tiny Small. And I'm just adding this to the highest points of my face, the bridge of my nose, the tip of my nose, the high points of my cheek, on my forehead, my cupid's bow, and my chin. And of course, for this kind of look, you know, it doesn't hurt to go the extra mile. So I'm just going to add a little bit more right there on my brow bone area. And then on my inner corner of my eyes.
Until you gun down, we ain't gonna never have closure. Got real estate downtown investing all over. I heard you trying to talk down like I ain't focused. I know you trying to play around like I ain't got soldiers. Big cup of syrup washing down all my doja. Wearing Louis loafers like they old penny loafers. Started off local, got the creels by a coaster.
Okay, I almost forgot my eyeliner, so I'm gonna go back in with my black eyeliner pencil and just add a little bit of definition. So just on my waterline, I'm going to add this product.
I just need my girlfriend. I just need my girlfriend. I just need purple rain, purple rain. I just need my girlfriend. I just need my girlfriend. I just need. Hope I didn't come at you the wrong way. That wasn't planned.
So onto one of my most favorite parts of doing makeup, I am adding my J.Cat lip liner, and I'm not sure which purple this was. I've had it for a while, so I've kind of rubbed the name off of the pencil, but it's one of my favorites for sure. I'm adding this around my lip line. Usually I do neutral lips, and you guys have been messaging, inboxing, emailing, and just reaching out to me telling me that I need to, you know, get outside of the box.
I just need my girlfriend. I just need my girlfriend. I just need
Eskimo, the coolest DJ.
Purple rain is understood. Planet. Hey, somebody, call somebody to get some mileage. I need some good sauce. Clean sauce. Pepper rain, pepper rain, pepper rain, pepper rain.